Hello guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to service reset the Volkswagen Passat. It's from 2015. There are two kinds of services: oil reset, service reset, and an inspection reset. If we turn the ignition on by pressing the start and start engine button, you can see that it says the car has to be serviced and inspection, like this. It's very easy for a Passat to reset these two appearances on the dashboard. Before I start, I want to mention our website or our channel from YouTube, Service Reset My Car. If you like our videos, please subscribe for more help. Thumbs up if you need some help, and comment area you can use for any questions. I'm gonna start by pressing it to the ignition, the second one. The ignition is off. Before we turn the ignition on, we press this button over here and hold this button. Turn the ignition on by a key or by a button. Hold it, let go for the first one, press again, and the first surface has been reset. Now if you turn the ignition on, just the inspection reset appears on the dashboard. There's another way to reset that. The ignition is turned off. Press this button again, press the ignition on, wait for it, let go. When the second inspection appears, press again, and if we turn the ignition on, now we can see that there are no appearances on the dashboard for any kind of services. I want to thank everybody for watching our videos. Subscribe for more videos. Any questions on the comment area, please, and see you next time. Bye bye.